Here in DC, political change doesn't start in Washington and trickle down. It's just the opposite. It's grassroots up, and I just hope everybody will keep making their voice heard. And for all of us who care about free speech and privacy online, we need your help to keep a free and open internet going forward.